to the men and women of the American Armed Forces, I just want to say thank you for the sacrifices you make, and also thank you to your families for the sacrifices they make to allow you to be in the position you're at, to provide the freedom and just for me to be able to make silly movies and play a goofy guy all day long. I appreciate it.